When we think about Formula One cars, it's often the intense speed, the immense power and great energy. But what keeps these cars under control? What keeps all the moving parts lubricated? And what keeps the system free of residue and debris? Oil. PETRONAS Syntium oil, to be exact. And that's what we're going to be discussing today. Hello and welcome to this second episode in this six-part technical series where we'll be looking into the five PETRONAS functional fluids. And it's the Syntium oil that we'll be talking about today. So if we jump on in here, I know oil is a valued part to go racing and to keep a car operational, but what role does it have within our F1 cars and how does it go around safeguarding our power units?
So I think, as you said in your introduction, there are a number of functions that the oil plays within the power unit, within the, particularly the combustion engine, really. Certainly one of the most important is lubrication. If you look within the combustion engine, there are an awful lot of moving parts and we need to stop them when they come near to each other and when they're rubbing against each other from creating heat and overheating and then blowing up the engine. And that's really where the oil works for the lubrication. So if you think about the crankshaft, right in the centre of that power unit, right in the centre of that combustion engine, that's rotating at 14,000 revs per minute at times. And then you've got the combustion on the top of these pistons, putting immense forces through the piston, through the conrod, onto that crankshaft. And all of that's trying to rotate and move. And it's really only the lubrication that we get from the oil that stops that from becoming a problem. Even within that, you know, the lubrication, the oil film that's there is in places only 1 micron thick. And it's those sort of properties that the Syntium's providing us that allow this engine to do what it does.
Yeah, so it sounds very important then to have our Syntium oil protecting against that metal on metal contact.
Yeah, that's absolutely right. All the engine parts are running at a really high speed. So the Syntium engine oil has to guarantee an oil film, which is fundamental for avoiding metal to metal contact. So metal to metal contact will then lead into power loss or failure.
We're also looking at cooling. So the Syntium oil is able to cool the system down.
That's right. It's a big part of the cooling system. The oil, it goes through a quite complicated path through the engine, lubricating all these various areas where there is sort of contact. We would absolutely love the engine to be 100% efficient, but it's not. And one of the things it does is there's heat created from these interactions. And what the oil does is it removes that heat. We send the oil out to radiators, air blowing over those radiators, cooling the oil and bringing it back to the engine as cooled oil. So in that way, we're always taking the heat out and keeping the engine at its optimum temperature.
And then away from all of that, looking then at performance and optimization, how do we turn those functionalities into performance?
So we work closely with HPP in order to find the right trade-off to guarantee reliability on the oil film, but also to provide performance to the engine. So we need to find the right viscosity, and we also use additives in the engine oil that will reduce the friction and increase performance.
So if we take a look through this fantastic animation on cooling, Hal, can you talk us through what we're going to see?
Yeah, so as we start rushing into the chassis and seeing where the PU is situated, what we're going to do is take a good look at the oil system. So take away some of the peripherals, and we're going to start by highlighting the oil tank. Really incredible component that makes sure that no matter whether you're going around a fast left-hander, a slow right-hander, going uphill, downhill, accelerating, decelerating, there's always oil at the very bottom of that tank being supplied to the oil pump, which is what's being highlighted now. And that oil pump, together with the filter that's coming round, because we filter it on the way in, that pushes the oil through the engine, doing all the lubrication, all the cooling that we've talked about. Then after a journey through the engine, we extract the oil using a scavenge pump, separate the extracted air and oil, push the oil to a cooler to get it back to the right temperature, and then send it back to the oil tank where it can begin another journey through the engine, making sure it's lubricating things like the camshafts that we can see there rotating nicely. And that is really what the oil system's doing.
So we've touched upon cooling and lubrication. What else can we expect to see from Syntium oil?
So another functionality is maintaining the engine clean. So the oil will prevent residues from accumulating and building up. In this way, the engine oil will flow through the engine, suspending soot particles, ensuring reliability.
So there we have it. The PETRONAS Syntium oil helps keep our power unit reliable and provides that performance whilst we're out on track, as well as providing other functionalities from cooling, lubrication, and safeguarding those vital components. Please do join us next time as we delve deep into the electrical system and the PETRONAS fluid that helps keep it running.